Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic. The president of the Bundestag lights a candle for the festival of lights. Let's get started. Bundestag president Bärbel Bas Espiri lit the first candle on the Hanukkah candlestick. In front of the Brandenburg gate on Sunday at the beginning of the Jewish festival of lights. Jewish life is an integral part of our city, and we are all asked to ensure that it can be lived without fear. Berlin's governing mayor, Mayor Michael Müller, SPD, had previously stated the light in the symbolic place is a sign of strengthening Jewish life, and especially in these days of the pandemic, it is especially a sign of hope in a difficult times. That additional 8 armed candlestick we set up in front of the Brandenburg gate on Friday with the 8-day feast of Hanukkah. Jewish commemorate the rededication of the temple in Jerusalem in 165 BC. The chandelier in Berlin is considered to be the largest Hanukkah chandelier in Europe. Every day another light is it as it gets dark. The year's Jewish Festival of Lights ends on the evening of December 6th. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.